And good morning. So as I told you, we're at the sea. So this is the famous Belan oyster. These are only grown in this area. So make sure it's a little bit loose there. There we go. And these oysters are about 3 years old. A little bit of lemon. And let's give it the taste test here. Oh, wow. That is absolutely fabulous. So that's a three-year-old Belan. This massive thing in my hand, this is one that's 8 years old. So when you open it up, she had a heck of a time cracking the shell on it. Look at the size. If I can get it loosened from the shell here without making it go flying. There's a piece of shell to get rid of. Look at the size of the oyster and that is in this shell. It is absolutely mammoth. So again, going in with a little bit of lemon, and then we're going to try not to get this all over ourselves. So here we go. The flavor is just unbelievable. It's salty, it's briny, a little bit of lemon gives it the acidic kick. It's just absolutely wonderful. Anyway, that is the famous Belan oyster from the pier in Cancale.